Grape Benefits. 16 impressive health benefits of grapes. Grapes have been cultivated for many years by several ancient civilizations for winemaking. They are grown in the temperate climate across the world, but the majority of grapes come from the US and California. Grapes are also known as the queen of fruits and are found in many types, including red, green, and black. Grapes have a lot of health benefits due to their high antioxidant properties. In today's video, we will share with you 16 impressive health benefits of grapes. Number 1. Packed with nutrients. Grapes are high in almost all nutrients that are required by the human body. 1 cup of red or green grapes provides 104 kilocalories, carbs 27.3 grams, protein 1.1 gram, and fiber 1.4 grams. 1 cup of grapes also provides vitamin C, 27% of the RDI, vitamin K, 28% of the RDI, and potassium, 8% of the RDI. 1 cup, 151 grams, of grapes contains more than a quarter of the RDI for vitamin K, which is essential for blood clotting and healthy bones. Grapes are also an excellent source of vitamin C, which is a vital nutrient and strong antioxidant for connective tissue health. Do you find this video interesting so far? Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button and ring the notification bell if you want to see more content like this. Number 2, prevent chronic diseases. The antioxidant properties of grapes help to repair cell damage caused by free radicals. Free radicals are harmful substances and cause oxidative stress. Oxidative stress has been linked with many chronic diseases, including diabetes, cardiovascular diseases, and cancer. More than 1,600 beneficial plant compounds are found in this fruit. Researchers found that most of the antioxidant content is found in grape seeds and skin. Red grapes are rich in antioxidants due to anthocyanins that give them color. These antioxidants also remain present after fermentation. That's why red wine is also high in antioxidants. Due to their antioxidant properties, grapes protect you from heart diseases, lower blood sugar levels, and prevent the development of cancer. Number 3. Help to lower blood pressure. 1 cup, 151 grams, of grapes provides 288 milligrams of potassium, which is 6% of the RDI. Potassium is necessary for the maintenance of healthy blood pressure levels. However, a lower intake of potassium is associated with increased risks of high blood pressure, heart disease, and stroke. Observational studies show that people who use higher amounts of potassium with sodium have fewer chances of heart diseases as compared to those who don't consume potassium. Number 4, help to reduce cholesterol. Compounds found in grapes reduce high cholesterol levels by decreasing cholesterol absorption. People who have high cholesterol levels should eat 3 cups, 500 grams, of red grapes to lower bad LDL cholesterol within a few weeks, while white grapes did not have the same effects. Number 5, protect against diabetes. 1 cup, 151 grams, of grapes contains 23 grams of sugar and makes it a wonderful choice for people with diabetes. Compounds found in grapes also help to decrease blood sugar levels. An antioxidant called resveratrol helps to increase insulin sensitivity, which improves your body's ability to use glucose and hence lower blood sugar levels. Managing your blood sugar levels is an important factor in reducing your risks of diabetes. Number 6, beneficial for eye health. The plant compounds found in grapes help to protect against eye diseases. Studies showed that a diet supplemented with grapes improves eye health by protecting the retina from deterioration. It also helps to reduce age-related muscular degeneration, AMD, which is a common eye disease. Grapes also contain antioxidants lutein and zeaxanthin, which protect the eyes from damages caused by blue light. Number 7, improve memory, attention, and mood. Eating grapes also improves your brain health and boosts your memory. Studies show that drinking 8 ounces or 230 milliliters of grape juice improves memory and mood 20 minutes after consumption. The antioxidants of grapes also help protect against Alzheimer's disease. Number 8, improve bone health. Grapes are an excellent source of minerals that are necessary for bone health, including calcium, magnesium, potassium, phosphorus, manganese, and vitamin K. Studies show that a grape-enriched diet improves calcium absorption and prevents osteoporosis. Number 9, protect against bacteria, viruses, and yeast infections. Compounds found in grapes protect you from infections and also fight against bacterial and viral infections. Grapes are also an excellent source of vitamin C, which has beneficial impacts on your immune system. Grape skin extract also protects against the flu virus. Resveratrol also gives protection against foodborne illnesses. When it is added to different types of foods, it stops the growth of harmful bacteria such as E. coli. Number 10, slow down aging and promote longevity. Plant compounds found in grapes slow down aging and increase lifespan. Resveratrol encourages the production of proteins called sirtuins, which have been linked with longevity. Resveratrol activates the gene called SIRT1, and this gene is linked with a longer lifespan. Resveratrol also affects other genes that are associated with anti-aging and longevity. Number 11, decrease inflammation and prevent chronic diseases. Chronic inflammation plays an important role in the development of chronic diseases, such as heart diseases, cancer, diabetes, arthritis, and autoimmune diseases. Resveratrol has powerful anti-inflammatory properties. In a study of 24 men with metabolic syndrome, was found that 1.5 cups, 252 grams, of fresh grapes increased anti-inflammatory compounds in their blood. It has been found that it not only cures the disease, but also increases blood levels of anti-inflammatory compounds. Number 12, helps to reduce weight. Grapes are low in calorie, fat-free food with a low glycemic index. Resveratrol found in grapes acts on your body and helps you in your weight loss efforts. It also reduces the ability of cells to store fat and promotes the breakdown of fat cells. 100 grams of grapes give 67 calories and 16 grams of sugar, which means that regular intake of grapes can cause weight gain. Number 13, fight against fatigue. Grapes contain beneficial compounds that fight against fatigue. The use of light and white grapes is loaded with iron content that protects the body against fatigue. It is recommended that anemia patients should eat grapes to promote iron and mineral levels in the body. Iron and other mineral deficiencies make you tired and restrict your mind. Consumption of grape juice boosts your energy and prevents you from fatigue. Number 14, benefits for skin and hair. Grapeseed extract minimizes skin damages by protecting your skin from harmful UV radiation and is also used in sunscreen lotions. This is due to the presence of powerful antioxidants found in grapes. So eating grapes protects your skin from free radical damages and premature aging. The antioxidants of grapes increase the circulation of blood in your scalp and promote hair growth. Grapeseed oil strengthens the hair follicles for healthy and stronger hair. Number 15, prevents constipation. Grapes are rich in skin flesh, which means that they are high in fiber and contain a lot of water. Constipation occurs due to a lack of fiber and water intake. Grapes are rich in nutrients that help to treat and eliminate constipation. Grapes are considered laxative foods due to the presence of antioxidants, fiber, and other nutrients. Laxatives are natural remedies that are used to treat constipation. Daily eating of grapes shows improvements in passing stools without any difficulty. Number 16, helps in muscle recovery. One of the most important benefits of eating grapes is that it helps the cell organs to eliminate uric acid and other harmful toxins from the body. It supports muscle recovery for pro athletes. Grapes contain essential nutrients and powerful plant compounds that are beneficial for your health. The low calorie and low glycemic content of grapes make it a super healthy food. Grapes are easy to add to your diet, whether fresh or frozen. Will you start consuming grapes after watching this video? Let us know in the comments section below. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I can't grow this channel without your support. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. Stay healthy!